And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come back again and take you to myself, so that where I am, you also may be. Where I am going, you know the way. Thomas said to him, Master, we do not know where you are going. How can we know the way? Jesus said to him, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Many priests have memorized this Gospel that we have just heard, whether in Filipino or in English. Kasi ito ang isa sa mga pinagpipilian, which the lectionary offers for funeral masses. Pang funeral mass ang Gospel na narinig natin na ngayon. Obviously, the reason is because Jesus here bids his disciples goodbye before returning to the Father. In a funeral mass, there's a family bidding goodbye. Farewell to the dead, not the other way around. Kasi nakakakot ang mga nandoon at magkakakuhan. It's like Jesus singing Andrea Bocelli's Con Te Partiro. Puro, pamilya na pamilya kayo dyan. Con Te Partiro. Ganda, no? Pinagamit ko rin yan sa funeral masses. I will leave you. Yun ang sinasabi. Well, we know from our biblical courses, like the one we had with Bishop Broderick. He was my professor in San Carlos Seminary 26 years ago for our Johannine and Catholic Epistle classes. And we know from classes like this that this Gospel selection is the beginning of Jesus' farewell discourse. Let us remember here, though, that Jesus is injecting words of consolation to his disciples. He is telling them that, yes, he is leaving them, but preparing them a dwelling place. Consolation, indeed. Today, the penultimate day of our CCLS might be the beginning as well of our goodbyes and farewells to one another. And we are being afforded the same consolation. You know, I don't regret giving up the much needed vacation in Bantayan, Cebu. Dapat ito ay noong A1-4 with four other priests. Ako pa ang nag-book ng flight para sa amin. But the airline reservation among others had to be canceled because the other priests would not want to host it with me without me. I'm supposed to be enjoying as well the Alaskan cruise with my three sisters and my brother-in-law until May 20. That would have begun May 8. My non-transferable slot in the Alaskan cruise had to be canceled because of my participation in CCLS. Yes, the Paschal Mystery is dangerous. We heard it from the Pope. The Paschal Mystery is dangerous because it challenges us to give up even good things for greater things, like this CCLS, even pictures. I said the bishop told me that necessarily I should be the one to attend, and not just anyone from our catechetical center. And so our coming together for this CCLS Welsh Word provides us with assurances, with consolation, I believe, that we will all be having a better dwelling place in our respective catechetical endeavors. Come to think of it, most of what we've heard here these days are not communion. Parang new evangelization lang din yan. Di naman talaga new kung tutusin. How many times have we heard Monsignor G.O.S.? Yan ang tawag namin sa kanya. Back in our seminary days, Professor Dinamin, si Monsignor Jerry. How many times perhaps have we heard him talking about the vision of the church, or that of Father Tex's lecture? But something new comes out even if you listen to them again. Tomorrow, the Catholic world will celebrate the centenary of the Marian apparition in Covadonga. And Pope Francis heads today to Fatima for the canonization of Francisco and Sinta Marto. The Fatima apparition messages are secrets no more. Like the Catholic Church's best kept secrets, as Father Albert Alejo reiterated in his lecture. Teaching CSP has been part of our catechism OGF, ongoing formation, dealing with them book by book, encyclical by encyclical. And we even use an encyclical title as the name for our PFM class or batch graduates, basic faith formation for new and returning catechists. You know, I grew up in Sunday or summer afternoon catechism classes, which we are bringing back in our parishes in the Diocese of Calama, and with considerable success. This program of old opened the door for me as a young boy to become an altar server, a choir member, and eventually a seminarian. My family would not subscribe to it at first, but I was brought here in Manila for high school. Sikat na sikat yung maris ng plaza na yan during those times. And that eventually led me to the university, which is the fiercest rival of our CCLS hosts. DLSU has a community engagement. Yan ang sabi sa ating kaabuni, Doktora. Amala yung mga outreach na yan, napalitan na. Pinatawag na ngayon community engagement. So this school has a community engagement in my parish in a school. The Christian brother is gone. And I regularly say mass in the green academic community. Friday last week, finally closed that rival mentality in me. It took a brother, Michael Broden, for me to have a profound understanding and appreciation of the Christian brother's spirituality. And so I thank Brother Michael. I have the Lectio Divina program or formation meeting every Wednesday evening since becoming a parish priest in 1999 for and with those involved in the parish liturgy. We discuss and share the coming Sunday's biblical readings and other pertinent ecclesial pronouncements. For example, that recent document from CDF, very beautiful, really, from the Congregation for the Doctrine of the Faith, Ubinesi Ecclesia, the Church rejuvenates. Who would not appreciate Bishop Roderick's and Father Barrett's extensive and profound, not simply voluminous, treatment of the topics assigned to them? Theirs form part of the consolation of the CCLS indeed. Malaking tulong in rejuvenating our catechism.
malaking tulong
in rejuvenating us first and then rejuvenating our catechism. We like to teach our catechism about Shabbat, Shabbat, Parashat, ngayon, I bet na. Maituturo ba ng mga katikista natin sa mga bata? Certainly not. What's new about artificial intelligence? Hindi pala artificial intelligence. Appreciative inquiry pala. We have already learned that employed SWOT analysis in our catechetical undertakings, which the vibrant and again not only voluminous Father Albert paid us a revisit with gusto with his pastoral title. And yes, the adrenaline-filled lecture yesterday of Dr. Divine Adrenaline, who had no pretensions and cares whatsoever, provided us with guideposts together with that of Father Ed Domingo on how we can truly become effective and efficient leaders and supervisors in our imperfect catechetical ministry situations. Over and above, I believe we are consoled even if we are beginning to say our goodbyes or bid our farewells. Because Jesus, in and through this CCLS, is helping us prepare a better place in our catechetical endeavors. We can only thank the Son. Thank you, Brother Ray, for that you are here. Brother Ray is the president.
Uy, mga kapatid, kasama natin ang presidente ng DLS.
Thank you, Brother Ray. Thank you, the Son. I will pray. Promise us, I hope, that the next batch of CCLS will be a better batch too. Sentire et vivere cum Ecclesia, most especially in preparation prayers. No substitute like the uncreated prayer of uncreated mind, or even the beautiful one composed by Father Abdul. Our prayers are and will always be insufficient. Bakit papawasan pa, papalitan pa ng paano-ano lang. Or a better CCLS batch without lecturers who are so attentive and draw attention to themselves. Again, my personal gratitude to the Lasalia Catechetical Center in collaboration with Eche, to Dr. Lisandra Rivera and Company, friendships, and to everyone, Reverend Fathers, Reverend Sisters, newfound friends, our hearts indeed can't be troubled. And with all said and done in this CCLS, we can only rely on the promise Jesus made in the Gospel, and that He will be with us in every step of the way. He will be with us along the way, in all our hopes and joys, in all our griefs and anguish in the catechetical ministry. May our Lord's promise help us rise above by focusing more and employing what we already have. O aliyan, appreciative inquiry yan. Seeing our glasses are full rather than with nothing at all. We can only trust God. We can only trust Jesus. Only Jesus and always Jesus. And our hearts can never be troubled. Amen. Go rise. Let us with complete trust in our Father, who in Jesus prepared a place for us in heaven, for every petition that our response be, Father, lead us to your kingdom. We will repeat,
Father, lead us to your kingdom.
Amen.
that the church may be the faithful and the ways of the kingdom. Let us pray. That public servants may become living and effective instruments in the transformation of our society. Let us pray. That those who are troubled by material and financial concerns may seek refuge in our Lord's privilege. Let us pray. That in our body leaders reach all infirmities, may we hold the Lord dependent on God, once you grant us called out in permanent healing. Let us pray. That those who have died may be freed from the troubles of this world and enjoy everlasting peace. Let us pray.
Thank you.
deeds will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. Mystery of
Lord, be always with you.
And with your spirit.
Please
be
over
to
service
our
Christ.
Peace.
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 which Jesus is the Lamb of God. Behold him who is the Son of the Most Great Highway. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are we who are called to the supper of the Lamb. as we celebrate by this divine banquet the heavenly victory of the blessed martyrs, Nereus, Achilleus, and Pancras, we beseech you, Lord, to bestow victory